We can come here to help your family. So I thought what to do today. That's a Sunday. We told with my friend Yulia before that we can come here to help your family to work on this event. Like they sell different things like water, I don't know, drinks and bakery, something like this. I said I will go with you. I want to show it because they have their own small bakery here near the St. Petersburg. That's like a small town, village, I don't know. And what's interesting here, they have competition, like I don't know, maybe martial arts, I don't know which one. Maybe Aikido, maybe Taekwondo or Karate, I need to ask them. And that's interesting because I also did Aikido for 4 years when I was maybe like 12 years old or something, when I was small, when I was a child or a teenager, I also did Aikido. I had like brown belt and second Q. Now I also came and I see them, that's so cute. And also adults will come and they have like boxing competition. They have like boxing competition and we will stay here for some hours, I don't know how much. Very interesting day. С коробкой.
Включилась?
Да, включилась.
Не тяжелая, она вообще легенькая. Это Юлины бутылки тяжелые. Не, нормально.
Хорошо. Юля, что ты будешь сейчас брать вот это вот, да? Сколько она весит?
Я не знаю.
Блин,
пару тонн, да. Ну-ка.
Ой, опорос это. Ну да. Да. Мы расстилаем скатерти. У нас сегодня такой новый экспириенс.
Да.
Так. Возвращаемся с Юлей за остатками вещей.
We took the rest of the buns and just other things there, and also I want to show you how the bakery looks inside, and also interesting how the cafe looks like, because there is a cafe, you see, here you can prepare coffee and buy bread, different cakes.
Там уже все разложили. I was really surprised that these guys buy drink milkies that's popular in Vladivostok, Korean drink. Here I found some pictures with national clothes of Russian nationalities, different nationalities, and I guess that children painted it. Also, Russia is very different everywhere.
Сколько у нас сегодня водичка стоит меньше?
65 рублей.
$1.
So I asked them what they do. They do in kudo. I just told my friend Julia that I had exams every half of year. I had exams for new bell, and I had many exams like this, maybe 5 or 6. I don't remember. And I remember that for one exam I came with a height a fever, like 38.6 or something, and passed exam. And also I remember when I did Aikido, We had exercises like when five people are fighting with you and you need to protect yourself and do everything just to save yourself with many people. And also when I did Aikido, I was the only one girl there, so for me it was maybe more difficult, more complicated, because I was alone there in the group, but I needed to fight with men. So it was really difficult, but now, in the already when I'm an adult, I think that really helped me a lot, because you learn how to be more confident, how to be like more patient, and how actually to act in this life and not being afraid of difficulties. So what I do today, I write what we sell.
And
один минус, okay. So I write what we sold. Very responsible. Бля, как торговля?
Ой, сидим, зашиваемся.
Не, на самом деле мы много чего продали, вот целый лист расписал. Так что... Юля сейчас будет наливать нам глинтвейн. А there is and we came to drink глинтвейн with anything else. Давай, Юль. Что? Ой, что это? Это какая-то...
Это какая-то штука.
Интересно, я такое не видела. Я думала, это прям как... Это какой-то соус, типа.
Что это? Напиток безалкогольный концентрированный, глинтвейн.
Угу. Тоже на тебя? Блин, как классно. Так это получилось?
Нам нужно размешать.
А, еще размешать. Замороженный.
Замороженный. И даже вон тот, он...
Ну, здесь из этого только вот это.
Все, хорошо.
Ура! Мы с Юлей возвращаемся домой. Юля, мы напились глинтвейна. Тут Юля Таня тащит молоко. А сегодня молоко дали, да. Так что едем домой.